get that big leapfrog forward when everyone has to stack up behind the safety car. So Billy Johnson kept out there with his 59 machine, pits from the lead. But they've got a very strong race car, and Billy doing yeoman's work here with Bob McHaley just doing a single stint here today.
When you think about it, it's really pretty simple math. If you just go with a 50-minute stint and you look at it, there are 87 minutes left in this race. So you take 50 minutes out, that leaves 37 minutes. That gives them a pretty big window to choose when they want to make that final pit stop for those drivers, as you said, who stopped several laps.